So that's the 5,000 metres. Meanwhile, the consulting utility is 7.45, Saffron Horse has already gone 7.7 to this year. But Fernand is his sister, so that's what's happening.
Just
5 up
there is Tom very surprising. I'm not sure. I think in previous years we've had at least a lot of runners. It's a bit more as 5,000 metres in the U20s. But it's very surprised we've only five of here. And actually now it's very interesting. The slope glide down. Jonathan Davis moved to the very outside. Tom Hook, who'd done a lot of early reading, he said, no, I'm not happy. Michael Calabari doesn't seem so interested.
Still all to play for, all medals still on the ground.
So it depends on what your particular race tactics are or what you see at the scratch as you come inside and you're entering inside the last mile. If anyone doesn't fancy themselves in terms of having a finishing speed, they need to start thinking about now in terms of when it is, if they are going to make their challenge for the time and late all that and try and finish up any of their speedier opponents. Certainly, I know Seddon, who has the European junior qualifying time of 1500 metres, having 3:45. If he does get down to the last 400 metres, he'll certainly have the other races. John Chapman is here, and he's now in the circle. 1500 metres. Alex Carter is now under 4 minutes for 1500. I'm not sure where his 800 metre speed is at. So he's someone who's potentially got me thinking, and also Tom Hawkins, he's definitely one of the upper end in terms of endurance. I'm not sure how he'd fare over 800
metres. Well, certainly had a lead there for our Edwidge Gerald.
He may be discussing his coaching setup and saying, oh, I'm not sure he's going to be like, but he did slow for so long, and when he's going to make that finish next week. But Michael Calabari now is seeing some better. And he's putting it on now. Really, he's got to ask for the team back in the second. Jonathan Davis is in the
Junior Championships. He's done a 9-5 on that, of course. He's also done a 9-5 on 15. But here he is trying out at 5,000 metres. The two men that have to stand in front of him now, it's Cagliari from Davis.
And around that 10-15 metre gap to the City of Norwich on the orange and yellow stripes of the Tom Hook. It's a very interesting map. Certainly Seddon has got to work in his lips as the longer this game.
So it's Seddon there in the middle there, the two specialists.
His closing speed is far superior to what
they 44.9 there. So that's the building of second and the end of the third round of the distance. So Davies in lead to Seddon, Cagliari, Carter, look on me, shake it off.
They will secure the
staff of Delta Bomber and Nine Machines between 10.
Less than 600 metres to run now.
More details.
But you can tell by last week's sensation on the face that we're going to get trimmed out. Clearly Jonathan Davies is laying down the hammer.
So then, it's Davies from Seddon, Cagliari and Carter.
I'm going to come away and hit the bell. Couldn't hear what the announcer said in terms of splits, but splits are irrelevant now. It's all about the medals. Who is it? Alex Carter's not giving up hope, but he seems to be quite not that now. He's going to have to take something if he's been closing on Capitol. He's certainly all out to the front now. Jonathan Davies is really putting it down now. He's going for it. We're actually crossing all out Caligari. He's coming
to the front.
Three of them still in the He's going to take the national in front of the cycle. He's going to be going to come back to Caligari. 3-4. Tom Hickett will be in fifth place. So great racing in the closing. All athletes really
good. While that was going on, I think Sanders was taking the lead in the position. 3-4-6-30.
2-4-8 to the Jonathan Davies.